At Doxford Hall in Northumberland, the home of Mr. Walter Runciman, President of the Board of Trade, he and his daughter Ruth come out for her wedding to Mr. George Holmden, son of Sir Osborne and Lady Holmden. The wedding itself is in the little village church at Embleton, which is so small it can only hold 250 guests. But there are more than 250 to see the bride and bridegroom when they come out and give them a cheer.